This is one of the toughest stages on Dokkan, Trunks Supreme Magnificent Battle, and I finally got it done with no items and the Peppy Gals team. I was super hyped to finally complete this run. It took many tries. It took many tries, but we got it done. So I hope you guys enjoy this run.